Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you today? Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to Fun Time with Teacher Carol. How have you been? It's been a long time since we met together. And now today, before we start our lesson, prepare your ears. Are they ready? Can you get me well? Thank you for that. Now prepare your eyes. And knock them, kong, 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 kong. Oh, nice. And now we are together. Thank you for coming to our class today. But before that, our train will come passing by your houses, picking and bringing you to Fun Time with Teacher Carol. The good morning train is passing, how are you? The good morning train is passing, how are you? The good morning train is passing, the good morning train is passing, the good morning train is passing, how are you? Ch ch. It is say good morning, boys, how are you? Ch ch. It is say good morning, girls, how are you? Ch ch. It is say good morning, mummies, it is say good morning, daddies, it is say good morning to everybody, how are you? Ch ch. And the train is back to the parking station. Bye bye, train, see you later. And now today, boys and girls, we want to learn about the days of the week. We said we have 7 days in a week, and we are going to sing about them while we are clapping. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Yay! We have 7 days in a week. Let us do it again. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. 7 days in a week. And now we want to check the weather today. How is the weather on your side? On my side, it's a sunny day. On my side, the weather is sunny. It's a sunny day, it's a sunny day, it's a sunny day all day long. It's a sunny day, it's a sunny day, it's a sunny day all day long. What's the weather on your side? Jeremy, are you saying on your side it's raining? That's so nice. And on my side today, it's a sunny day. How do we dress on sunny days? We dress. Are you saying that we dress in light clothes? Yes, we put on light clothes like a vest. And also we put on a what? A light blouse. And also we put on a hat. Because when it's very sunny, when you go out, you don't want to be burnt on. So you put on a hat, and also you can put on the sunglasses to prevent your eyes from getting hurt from the sun rays. So when it's sunny, you can play games, and you can sing, and you can dance, because it's very awesome when it's sunny day. And remember we said, boys and girls, it's God who creates all the weather, whether it's sunny day, whether it's rainy day, whether it's cold day, it's God who creates the weather. And for that, we are going to sing this song together. Home in the sunshine, home in the rain, home in the winds that blow. Every kind of weather is all right for me and you. Yo, 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 yo. And we thank God for every kind of the weather. And now today, boys and girls, we are going to have fun in singing the song of the sounds of the letters together. And we are going to start with sound A. A for apple, A, A, A. B for ball, B, B, B. K for cat, K, K, K. And D for duck, quack, quack, quack. F for egg, yummy, yummy, yummy. Fufu flower, very beautiful. Goofy girl, dance, 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 and half a heart looking smart. If a ink pot, I love to write. Ju for jug, paw, paw, paw. Ku for kite, fly, fly, fly. And L for lion, roar, roar, roar. M for mango, yummy, yummy, yummy. N for net, play, play, play. O for orange, yummy, yummy, yummy. And P for puppy, I love puppies. Q for queen, very beautiful. R for rat, hop, hop, hop. S for sun, bright, bright, bright. And T for tree, gold mint tree. A for umbrella, I love the rain. V for van, boom, boom, boom. O for watch, tell the time. X for Xmas tree, very beautiful. Y for yam, yummy, yummy, yummy. Z for zebra, I love animals. These are the sounds. A to Z. Thank you, boys and girls, for singing with me. And Mr. Peter, hi, Peter. Sorry, today I ignored you. Hi, how are you? Greet your fellow learners and say hi. Peter is so happy to be in class today. He's going to be part of us all the time in our class. Today we are going to learn on a very beautiful sound called Voo. Voo. This is sound Voo. Voo. Foo. This is San Fu. And San Fu has many friends. Who can tell me one friend of San Fu that you know? Ariana is saying, Foo for fun. Sure. What we use the fan for? We use the fan to reduce the heat. Right now I said on my sign it's sunny day, and when I go out it will be very hot, and in our houses it's very hot, so we have fun to reduce the heat so that we can enjoy the weather. So to one friend of San Fu is fan, fan. Another friend is father, father. Fu for father and Fu for fun. And today we want to learn on how we write sound Fu. So be attentive, listen on how we learn, on how we write on sound Fu. When you want to write sound Fu, boys and girls, this is what we do. You put your pencil up there, then you go, you do a small curve and down and a cut. That easy. We do it again. A small curve, a down, and a cut. We do it again. A small curve, a down, and a cut. Easy, we've seen the friends of San Fu are fan and father. On your free time, go and look for more friends of San Fu. Thank you for joining my class today. It was fun really having you around me, and we've learned a lot. So boys and girls, I'm happy that you've been very attentive. See you later. Remember to subscribe, to like, and to share my videos. Bye-bye.